They're calling that all the way back because apparently he stepped out of bounds on the 50.